Need to go back over though.
You guys getting along pretty good in there?
Yeah, you know.
Put that seatbelt in there. You're eating up this seatbelt here.
Is that all just?
That was all. If you had been for that, you'd have been up there. That's a tough one. That tire just dies right there on the vine. Yeah. Get it. You can get it.
Did I bottom out? I don't think I did. Did I?
Just a little bit.
I wonder if I can do that in second.
Thank you.
You can't walk up, right?
Well, it's going to be that guy, right? Showing off, right?
Climbing a ledge over here too,
right now,
at the same time. You're way on your spring right there. I mean, you as...
Peace, my friend. Turn driver's trying to come out, Sam.
We have to take that line that Jeff was talking about.
Yeah, if you wouldn't have spun out there, that was the thing. Yesterday. Yeah, you went up it this way and I did it to the left.
What?
Just what you're talking about?
Yeah. Or any of them. That one Buzz did. You did. That one. Yep, and that's the way. And then you got to, that tire, you have to climb that with your back tire too. And then. Now do that again with some speed.
Might be able to just bump it right there.
Just roll into it.
Go for it. Nice job. Done in Grandpa's Jeep.
Okay.
perfect. Nice job. So put a strap on him, and because I don't want him backing off of that.
That is it. So we're going, ready?
Grandma.
Oh, and we got one more guy. Okay.
No.
Come on, put some muscle into it.
Okay.
That was awesome. Good job, Brian.